thunder.
You go to a bar, which people are drinking alcohol, which means they're not paying attention. You go to a strip club, but you can't go to a gym to try to say how things are.
Hold on. Go stay in the line back there. You're going to get a second.
I lost my job to all this, so I don't have
to. Because you're in violation of the governor's order. The governor, you're not allowed to be in a gym. Gyms are closed down on the same mission. Okay. All right.
How is our fault that we can't
just hold
this
right here?
I have family that have been fighting the riots in Detroit with Detroit police.
Like I said, I
support all of you guys.
Guys,
you're up the wrong way. I've paid you for a blue line t-shirt.
Listen, you gotta understand. You have a job.
I understand.
Okay, why are you coming here with
$1,000? I have $1,000 in court over right now.
Guys, we can't go there. We can't hear yesterday. We explained to the owner of the business to get him out of the time. If you want to shut this business up, we gave them.